Hi there, I'm Devin Pett with Modern City Folk. Today we got Mark Noble, a Nashville local songwriter and musician, and excellent guitar player, as you can see. How's it going?
Man, I'm having a great morning. Yeah. How's that? This studio has got a great vibe.
Thanks.
It really does.
Appreciate it.
You know, I got my coffee going. Hold on.
That's not coffee.
I got my coffee going.
Awesome.
There we go.
Awesome, man. It's been a pleasure having you here today. Been gracing us with some really nice music and some really well done covers and some great tones. And overall, it's just been a pleasure working with you, man.
Get a shooter in the park, playing it in the dark, meantime. South of the river, you stop and you hold river thing. The band is blowing Dixie the full time. You feel right when you hear the music ring.
What are you working on right now? You got like a project coming up.
Well, I'm originally from Detroit, so I grew up, you know, thinking Motown was the only music in the world. And I have a lot of that vibe in my lyrics and my melodies, but over the years I've done a lot of things and raised a family here in Nashville. And just now that they're off and flying, I just want to do some music, you know, mm-hmm. just put my music together. So I'm going to record an album and hopefully have it out here this summer.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Awesome. Could you play us like a few samples?
Yeah. So I like the blues a lot. So of course I'm doing originals.
Doing originals for the album, of course. Yeah, I like this.
This one's called A Little Bit of Heaven. The road keeps winding. I gotta go. Find a new rising light, story told. Searching for the truth that fills up and warms your soul. A little bit of heaven just walking down the road. See you now as our eyes meet. She's smiling at me and I can feel the heat. Maybe this time, maybe love will stay. There's a little bit of heaven comes my way. A little bit of heaven.
I like it. I like
stuff
it.
Like that.
Yeah.
You know?
Okay.
Desire will make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. No, I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. No, I don't want to fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. Thank you. Sky's painted like a pastel cathedral. I realize and remember to remember. We can choose the kind of message that we take in. It's not hard, it's easy, my friends. Let go of all the things that keep holding you back. Look up and watch as the stars whisper in. And I like the twilight. I like the colors and the people as they change to the nightlife. And all the possibilities that it can bring to my life. I like a cool breeze on a warm summer day.
So you play multiple styles?
Yeah, you know, I'm kind of like, you know, if I go to the ice cream store, I don't want chocolate or vanilla. I want 31 flavors, you know, so I'll do like jazz stuff. Or I'll do like, you know, country stuff. The blues, you just heard that. Yeah. Rock and roll stuff like this. Making my way through a traffic maze. Got to spend some time with my baby mind. This day was kind of crazy. It's all over now. I'm gonna have a wild weekend, some way or somehow. Friday night in America. We worked all week, now the week is done. I said I'm gonna spread the news. That if it feels as good getting used, oh, I keep on using me until you use me up. Oh, until you use me up. You know, I'm a big guy, so I belt a lot, you know.
Yeah,
so
gotcha. It's, you know. I like it. It's cool, man. So, I have to say also, it looks like you're having a good hair day.
Oh, man, I'm having more than a good hair day. I'm having a great hair day.
Oh my gosh.
Except for it makes you sweat a lot. I don't know. That's kind of cool, though. But I appreciate you bringing me here,
man.
This is an awesome studio. Anybody that's looking to record, yeah.
Man, we appreciate that a lot, man. Thanks. It's been a pleasure working with you, man. This is Mark Noble, guys. You got to check him out. Tell us quick before we go, man, what's next? What are you working on?
I just got some sweet tunes that have just been coming out. This last one woke me up at 6 in the morning. You know, sometimes they'll wake you up and you're like, oh, I'll write it down. I'm like, this would not. I had to get out of bed.
Yeah,
it's like.
That's good inspiration right there.
There's a place calling me where my heart takes the lead. Let those precious thoughts that I believe build a world of sweet harmony. There's a place calling me where my soul lives in peace, sings a song we all can sing to build a world of sweet harmony.
Nice, man. I like it.
Sweet harmony. I just rewrote Kumbaya.
That's great, man.
Sweet stuff. Come on out and see me, man, if you can. It'd be great. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah. Been great having you, man, once again. I'm Devin Pett with Modern City Folk, and we got Mark Noble here. Thanks for watching.